Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I have a ghazal from Dr. Lama Muhammad Iqbal that I want to share. So this is again from Bale Jibril, number 39. So let's read it together, inshallah. Kamale tark nahi abo gil se mehjuri, kamale tark hai taskhire khaki aur nuri. So kamale tark nahi abo gil se mehjuri. So we have some idea about khudi. Okay, so Iqbal's topic of khudi. Basically, it's a potential, you can say hidden potential inside us, and it's infinite potential, okay? And human beings, you know, they know about this potential. Most people from all regions, they know about this potential. Okay, but to get to this potential, we all take different approaches, okay? Someone will say that, oh, you know, so to tap into this potential, I need like silence. I need, you know, solitude. So to achieve that solitude or silence, some will run to a jungle and, you know, stay there forever maybe, just to achieve that, you know, solitude so that they can, you know, contemplate and they can, you know, tap into that potential. So some can go to jungle, the others can, you know, many different, you know, so stand on one leg, you know, inside cold water for like 40 nights. Okay, do that. Some people do that. Some will say that, you know, oh, I will not eat, I will not drink, I will not have, you know, like relationships, like sexual relationships. So different kind, you know, approaches people take to achieve to that. First to achieve the solitude, and then from there dive into that, you know, potential. Basically, all this, these approaches are, you know, so we are running away from the mind because it's our mind that keeps us busy. So we are not running away from the noises that are all around us. Okay. Yeah, there is noise, but the majority noise comes from our mind. It's our mind that keeps us busy, and it hooks to every other, you know, whatever is around us. So basically, all these approaches are that we run away, you know, to a place where, you know, we are free, you know, so mind is free of all this. But what we don't understand, and here is my point now, that we can achieve this state living in wherever we are, okay? You know, in families, in, you know, doing all the things that we regularly, you know, regular normal human beings do, we can achieve to this state. We don't have to do something like extraordinary to achieve that, you know, solitude. We can, let me be straight, okay? So we can train this mind, okay? The way we live is mostly we live a life governed by our mind. So there are billions of thoughts that come to our mind, and we are propelled by those thoughts, okay? At every instant, there are bursts of thoughts. And, you know, out of those thoughts, we just keep, you know, we keep some, and then those thoughts become our actions, you know, fuel for our actions. Okay, that's how we do actions. But we live a life propelled by our mind. But there is a way, and it's not difficult. You know, we can control these thoughts. We can control our mind to think what we want our mind to think. Okay, we can do that. Literally, we can do that. Like we tame horses, or, you know, we train our pets. Okay, just like that, we can train our mind that, no, these thoughts are, I'm not going to think those, these are not allowed, I'm not going to think those thoughts. And these are the ones allowed, so you follow this, and you know, you give me your input, but in this direction only, not any other thoughts that are not allowed. So if we keep doing that, we can achieve that solitude living among people, living among society. And then, you know, and then we can dive into our this infinite potential, and, you know, and then we can achieve wonders. So basically, kamale tark hai taskhire khaki aur nuri. So this mind is khaki, okay? Everything is khaki. It's matter's word, material word. So we have to conquer this, okay? We have to train. We have to tame this unruly kind of horse that we have, you know, on top of us that guides us everywhere, rather propels us, you know, drags us in every direction. So we have to train this, and then there is this infinite potential, and if we can, you know, and we have to kind of, you know, fly with that. So there are infinite possibilities, and, you know, we can just dive into that, and then we can experience, what new lies for us ahead. So that is actually kamaal e tar hai. So to conquer this khaki and nuri dimension that we have inside us, that's the real, real something. That's a real victory. Okay. میں ایسے فقر سے اہل حلقہ باز آیا تمہارا فقر ہے بے دولتی و رنجوری. سو فقر, دا وے آئی ہیو ڈیفائنڈ اٹ اینڈ آئی کیپ ڈیفائننگ اٹ بائی دیٹ ان شاء اللہ, دیٹ فقر از سم تھنگ, اے کرنسی دیٹ وی کین ارن لیونگ آن دس ارتھ, اینڈ دس از ویری ویلیوبل کرنسی بیکاز اٹ ول ورک اینڈ اٹ ورکس ان دس ڈائمینشن اینڈ ان دا نیکسٹ ڈائمینشن. سو اٹ کین بی ارنڈ لیونگ ہیئر, یو نو, آن دس ارتھ. اینڈ بٹ دا وے, so fakir and fakir are these terms, but the way we are in our society we understand these terms, like, you know, fakir is something very poor man, okay? So fakir is the person that, you know, he's poor, he's not properly dressed, his clothes are dirty, he never takes shower, he does not know how to do wuzu, and he smokes hashish all the time, and he does that dhamal all the time, or and any kind of, you know, these kind of persons. So these are fakir for us, okay? And we think that they are, you know, some, they have some, you know, connection there. But that's not, that's, you know, that's not fakir. That's not the definition of fakir. Fakir makes you rich, okay? Rich, self-confident, you have self-esteem, you have self-respect, and you live a, you know, very confident life, okay? And, you know, not... so you are free of needs, basically, you know, you don't go and asking people that do this for me and do that for me, okay? Yeah, you're free of all those needs, and that's the real fakiri. نہ فقر کے لیے موضوع نہ سلطنت کے لیے وہ قوم جس نے گوایا متاع تیموری. سو تیموری, آئی ہیونٹ ریڈ اباؤٹ, سو ہی از اے کنگ, یو نو, فرام 13th اور 14th سینچری, بٹ آئی ہیو ناٹ ریڈ اباؤٹ اٹ. بٹ اقبال سیز دیٹ دیٹ نیشن, اور دیٹ نیشن دیٹ, یو نو, سوسائٹی دیٹ ہیز لاسٹ دی ٹریئر آف تیمور. سو مے بی اٹ واز تیمور واز اے پرسن ہو واز لائک, یو نو, مین آف ایکشن, یو کین سی, یو کین ریڈ مور اینڈ دین شیئر یور تھاٹس, یو نو, آن دس. So a nation that has lost the treasure of Taimur, so that nation is not, so fakir cannot, you know, you cannot have, that nation cannot be rich in fakir, okay? So it will be basically a client state begging, you know, from others. And then it's not even, you know, that nation cannot develop into like a real nation. سنے نہ ساکیے مہوش تو اور بھی اچھا ایار رے یار گرمی صحبت ہے حرف معذوری. سو دا وے آئی ول ٹرانسلیٹ اٹ از دیٹ, سو لیٹ سے یو آر دیر اینڈ یور یو لو سم ون, اینڈ یو نو دیٹ پرسن از آلسو دیر, اوکے؟ سو اٹس اے کوائٹ کارنر, مے بی اے ریسٹورینٹ, اینڈ یو نو ڈنر ٹائم, اینڈ یو نو یو آر ہیونگ, یو نو, یور ٹائم, اینڈ سو آل گڈ, اوکے؟ بٹ دین دیر از دس ویری اگلی فرینڈ آف یو, ہی اپیئرز, اینڈ یو نو ہی جسٹ پاسز بائی یو, اینڈ ہی سیز دیٹ, او یہ منڈا جو ہے نا سگریٹ پیتا ہے, یو نو. سو ہی ٹاکس اباؤٹ سم لائک سم تھنگ بیڈ اباؤٹ یو ٹو ٹیل دا ادر پرسن, اوکے؟ سو وٹ یو وانٹ ایٹ دیٹ ٹائم, اینڈ وی نو دس, دیٹ وی ول لائک دیٹ آر دا ادر پرسن, یو نو, دیٹ پرسن ڈز ناٹ لسن ٹو وٹ ہی از سیئنگ. سو وٹ وی ول ڈو, وی ول لائک اسٹارٹ لائک, یو نو, کمیون, یو نو, وی ول try to distract that person's attention, you know, so that he, you know, that person does not hear to what he has said, okay? So that's what this means, you know, yeah. So it's better that, you know, the lover does not listen to what, you know, that others have to say. حکیم و عارف و صوفی تمام مست ظہور کسے خبر کے تجلی ہے عین مستوری. So I have trouble with this word mastoori, I could not find the answer, but basically, you know, Hakim and Arif, intellectuals and knowledgeable ones, and Sufis, you know, the way we have in our society, they're all, you know, mast-e zahoor. So they like to enjoy the apparent, you know, so whatever is apparent, they want to dive in that, and, you know, must, you know, all the time. But there is more into it, and as I said, you know, I don't know this mastoori word. So basically it comes from within us, okay? So there is an outer world and there is inner us. So that inner us has a lot, you know, so we don't have to really, you know, that whatever is around us, it helps us, you know, to understand what we have inside us, but it's not all, okay? There is more inside us. وہ ملتفت ہو تو کنجے قفس بھی آزادی, نہ ہو تو سہنے چمن بھی مقام مجبوری. So your heart, my heart, connected to Rabbul Alameen. Awesome. Okay, that's it. Then you put this person anywhere in any situation, he'll be fine. You know, he'll be free. You know, totally free person because he has connected his heart to the Rabbul Alameen. You know, and if not, if that's not the case, then you can take any freest person on from this world. You know, but he's not connected to Rabbul Alameen. He will be a bound person. Okay, basically he will. He will feel all the time that there is a big heavy stone or burden that's on his heart or on his shoulders, and he has to carry that, all the time with him. We see that all the time. बुरा ना मानजर आजमा के देखो से फरंगे दिल की खराबी खिरत की मामूरी. या सो यू कैन ट्राई दिस वेन एवर यू सी. ओके, यू कैन ट्राई दिस एनी एज एनी टाइम. वेन एवर यू सी इंटेलेक्चुअल्स, द पीपल हु थिंक फ्रॉम इंटेलेक्ट्स पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, इफ दे आर हैप्पी, दे आर एंजॉइंग एंड दे आर लाइक द डोमिनेंट, यू नो, दे आर द वंस दैट एंजॉइंग सर्टन एज, यू नो. So when you see intellectuals enjoying and happy, and the men of heart, the people of heart, okay, of good hearts, they are at the receiving end. So that means that age, it will have a sickness or disease in his heart, okay, in their hearts. So that's what it means. Okay, I'll stop here. It's getting lengthy, so I'll see you again, inshallah, soon.